Hey everyone, so there are three parts of this question. So in each part, we have to find the final volume in liter when each of the following occurs, and pressure and temperature.